Our driveway is officially covered in water. Like, at least a foot deep by now. So, and that's just from a thunderstorm. I can't imagine a hurricane like this. After Wilma, our whole mailbox was covered up. Can't even get out, trapped in our own neighborhood. It's gonna be like this for this next week. Just look how much water it is, it's like an ocean. You see something down there, too. Look at this. Everybody gotta drive slowly. It was raining the whole entire day. Now it's calmed down a bit, but it's coming back again. Just look at this, bro. Insane. So hashtag wanna come down to Florida? Hashtag world. Look like a Buddha. I'm just waiting for one dumbass to literally come down this street 70 miles per hour and splash water over the houses. Because I can't even get across the street without falling into the water. It's insane, man. Doesn't look that bad on camera. But come down here, it's like a foot deep at least. A whole grass is covered, can't even see it. We have real tall grass. Oh, Jesus Christ, man. Here. Look at this, bro. It's insane. Look how much water's down there. Hold up. I can barely get out. It's like a man-made lake. Under construction, bro. Like down, look just down there, for instance. Oh my god. Bro, look at these waves. Look at these waves, man. Look at these waves. Insane. They're literally coming up to the driveway. Get back now. It's getting all over my legs. There's, of course, something dripping on me. You see? Jeez, bro. It's like a cruise ship. Making a wave in the ocean. I've seen worse, but never been through one. You know what I mean. Like you see, don't mess like that. Driving fast. Gonna flood their engines up. Especially the lower your vehicle is. This is not even a hurricane. I can't express that enough. And this is just, this is springtime. This is not even summer yet. We're only a few days left until summer. least that sidewalks over there is fun, but it's like a wave, man. Like, it looks pretty cool on the camera, but what you get once you come here in person is deadly. Wow, see, look at this person coming down fast. Complete dumbass getting water over me. Complete dumbass. Like, what the hell, man? Don't come down here like this in a row. What's wrong with you? Jeez. It was raining the whole entire day. I wonder if they came back from school and it was like this. It's insane. Like, one of these, like, I bet money, I bet $79. I bet my girlfriend that this is gonna, somebody's gonna stop here with a busted ass engine. Oh, look, it's starting up again. Check the side. Flower. Garden's gone a little bit. There come the waves. It's gonna be like this all week, man. Like, come on. Like, if it's gonna be like this all week, and this is just day one, and that clearly proves that this driveway is probably gonna be full of water, but it's sloped, so I doubt it's gonna be full of water. But probably won't be able to get out. If this is 1 foot deep. I watched you a few minutes earlier, and I'm 5'9". And 14, and I still fell in that water like a shallow swimming pool. That's literally what it feels like. I'm not gonna do it because I'm not wasting my new Nikes at the spot. But this is insane, bro. God bless. Hurricane Matthew didn't even do this much flooding, and it was a Category 4 hurricane when it touched down here in Florida. It didn't do anything. All it did was just bring strong winds and knock down a few trees. But Hurricane Matthew didn't do none of this. Didn't even come close. This is just crazy. Even the soccer park, the fields are soaked down there. Insane, bro. Hashtag film with the Samsung Galaxy S4, low battery, not worth it.